Costco wants to crack down on people using somebody else's membership to shop. Right now, members show their card to an employee when they go inside the store. But Costco says non-members are sneaking in with cards that don't belong to them, especially since Costco expanded its self-checkout. So now the retail giant is testing a system requiring members to scan their cards at the entrance instead of just flashing the card to employees. Costco says more people have been sharing memberships since the pandemic in 2020.